his hands were calloused. Oh, I am sure of that. From years of nails and hammers with his father. His hands were dirty, I know they must have been. The times he healed blind eyes with mud and water. And though I have never seen him face to face, I can say this much I understand. He loves us.